Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Chang International Circuit. We are just on the outskirts of the city of Buriram and ready to bring you the Thai Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. Pecco Bagnaia triggered the whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin.
Thank you.
the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP stand.
Thank you.
In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look. cameras taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him. Here are the top three up on the podium. These riders put in a great performance today. It's been a real pleasure to watch them do battle. Best riders on the planet, the toughest circuits in the world, a truly global championship with an unparalleled level of competition, but only one can claim to be the best in MotoGP. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your world champion,